smart.
Tell us what brings you out.
New Orleans.
New Orleans?
I want to get a little bit more history about what happened to my city.
I'm born and raised in New Orleans. So, in regards to that, I had to come out and show some support for anybody that's trying to do something to enlighten everybody about the knowledge about what happened with Katrina and what some people are doing now.
I have so many friends that live down there. People that have dealt with Katrina still need to be recognized, and they still need assistance. And I'm basically here to support and to learn as well.
I came to tell people about the petition and to tell them about what we've been doing here in LA since November 5 when we got here from New Orleans, and that we need everybody's support to really make this happen in New Orleans.
We just want to do whatever we can to basically help the people of New Orleans that really got hurt in this.
So the piece you're going to see tonight is designed to do one thing, and that's to be a tool so that people can get involved.
For the longest time, we had a flag that hung for our front door. That was our statement, you know, this is America, and it was our fellow citizens that have done the most to help us.
In our hearts, we just really know that we're not